daddy still testing with home. Put that on me, first name Michael. Ass is a trap, but I ain't a liar. And I'm really being honest means you can take it higher. Dance is a trash and your head ain't fire. Boss, bigger mean money, go get a self figure, then steal in the hood with the plumb. But the paper all come from the pad and the pencil, and the house been paid off and on 20 rum. I'm like pimping in the Lincoln Continental. Say my name right, Michael Rum.
Run through the city, got the radio thumping, just ran up another bag. Ain't nobody tell me nothing, how you love that? I be swerving all the lanes, steady dodging all the static. How you love that? Yeah, tell me how you love that.
Yeah. Soon as we step out the door, y'all know what time it is. You know what I'm talking about? From the tennis shoes or the hard bottoms all the way up to the cap. And we don't even be capping. You feel? Daddy Fat Sacks, man. Sleepy Brown. It's a Dungeon Family Affair. Broadcasting live from Stankonia. The place where all the funky things come from. I'm talking about, are you having a good time? You know what we're doing over here, man. We're here. We're gonna hit the summer from the back. Yeah.
Here's Aaron Hicks.
Now batting, center fielder, Aaron.
The pitch.
Hick.
Lifted in the air right center field. The winning run crosses the plate and they get a walk-off win 6-5.
No, this is a big at bat right.
In Yosemite.
The heavens.
Got my finger on me, that's my mini me.
Progression.
Anything I want, I can afford it.
Listen.
Never hustle backwards, always forward.
Progression.
I can multitask, always on the grind.
Pause.
I can walk and chew gum at the same time.
Pause.
I ain't on hiatus, I ain't missing an action. I'm the center of attention, the main attraction. When I enter the turf, when I pull up,
what happens?
People gather around me like an ice cream truck.
No cap.
People always ask me what I do for a living.
What you do?
I wear many hats. I'm something like Liz. I love Liz. Big
sub.
Big sub. Whooper in the bag like what's she got her windows out of frame. Like a field goal pile. Softer than the King Hawaiian roll.
Uh-oh.
Big sub. Whooper in the bag like what's up? Blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big sub. Whooper in the bag like what's up? Blow the windows out of frame.
Subwoofer bouncing like a trampoline. Glass shake when I roll past the scene. Candy apple paint dripping classic green. Everybody eating, you can ask the team. Fast and mean, speakers bumping, tags is clean. Keep me something on bad to poke on. Bass hit like an earthquake. Just hold on, I hit the block and roll on.
Got like 218s. Our favorite Too Short song is in those jeans. Shake it, baby, if you like this song. Do a dance every time.
All set to start the ninth in this one. Joey Gallo steps to the plate.
Well, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. 0-2 as he waves at that one. And down on strikes he goes. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth.
Now batter.
Torres in the box now. Takes a called strike. Next pitch is outside. Strike two.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
That one lifted to left. That's back there. Pulls it in on the warning track.
just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
He dives, but he can't make the catch. And it finds its way through for a hit. Kyle Higashioka stepping in now for the Yankees. And the pitch. And that one just misses, a ball and no strikes. Next offering is in for a strike.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get in the scoring position.
Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. Next offering is fouled back.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter.
Oh, now this ball gets down. Runner around third on his way to the plate. He scores to tie it up. It's 4-4. Not in time. He's safe.
Now batting, the pitcher, Clay.
Welcome back. And now it's Joey Gallo.
Leading off of the
with the shift on, Gallo hits right into it on to first, and they take care of Gallo for the out. Here is the young phenom, Gleyber Torres. Singing, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He's the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
Cabrera, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there.
He's a little out front, but did a good job keeping the hands back long enough to foul that pitch off.
Next one is off the play. It's a ball and two strikes. And it's fouled away. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Or the palace, even when the pale horse tried to gallop and stir it up, we kept it balanced. We move in silence, we move the loudest. Ancestors in my dreams, they move the wildest. They prayed about us, praised and shouted. Picture this country being brave without us. A slave's nostalgia, move through the woods with vigor. When we got free, the world moved with us. Now they want to change their bodies, go figure. Used to call us, now they want to be. We the rivers that move through the jungle, yo. When we move, we make the world wonderful. What I could do right quick. My people were made in whose likeness. Boy flying, they never flew like this. Pitch black butterfly from the other side. Somebody's style was lost, it wasn't mine. I'm in a small demographic of real ones dealing with all things classic. King's fabric, linen and silk from the home of the solid gold, honey and milk. The ones who built it from the mud, soil and sand. A black man, the world in the skin of his hand. Pop Della Sop when I shine beyond Stella. Fella, Kwame and Crummer, Mandela, leader, truth teller. The ink well dweller, my pen signs a New York Times bestseller. When I move, y'all move in my wake. Energy I generate, how to never move weak, I demonstrate, celebrating my peeps when I innovate, for my dons and divas, weighing odds and evens, to the non-believers, vagabonds and heathens, achievers, we ain't satisfied with dreaming, long as I'm still breathing, watch how
when
I move.
To me, standing here by myself, photographed with no correction for me or anybody else. I could dream a thousand dreams, nothing could measure up to being out here just needing nothing, living on no one else. I feel the night creeping, but we ain't sleeping. You can see it through me. Ah, through the night.
big old Chevy. Dance floor stops and Miguel them drops. Queen with the locks and the crown on top. B to the boss, never sound on pops. If it ain't that, give me sound on rocks. I gotta bust my strut. I know I gotta trust my gut. I'm looking too fly for the function. I know it's just my luck. I dazzle, glide, hands on my sides. Fashion is strides. Keep watching the time and passing us by like cabinet strides. You're so far away, you're so far away. Don't you walk away, no, you gotta stay. It's all over your face, let's be honest, baby. Choice was never not mine. I'm hoping that you read my mind. I wonder if you feel my heartbeat. So pull up on me one more time and press rewind.
Bitch, they are full up, so come now. To get into something, no cap, this jump is zigzags and we feeling something, so chintz and I'm spilling something, still a queen with the locks and the crown on top, looking at like mountain top, let the run from the fountain top, get a whoop on the counter top, my confidence rocket high, baby, and I'll be your rocker bye, baby, I might have to draw a line, baby, you with the water line, baby,
you're so far away, you're so far away, don't you walk away, no, you gotta stay. All over your face, let's be honest, baby. Choice was never not mine. I'm hoping that you read my mind. I wonder if you feel my heartbeat. So pull up on me one more time and press rewind.
Bitch, they are full up, so come now. Bitch, they are full up, so come now. Bitches, they are full up, so come now.
Of my five power, you not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when my light is out. Okay, hey, okay. You loud as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams, you will continue to sleep on the couch. Shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Hey, okay, hey, okay.
Yeah.
I feel like I got a lot to prove. I feel like y'all cannot walk in my shoes. I feel like I'm damaged beyond repair. I feel like I lost a whole lot of screws. I feel like as a kid, nobody was there for me mentally. Nothing else mattered as long as we had a roof. But I needed a home, not a house. I mean, I wouldn't have minded more room, but it's cool. In my heart, I knew there was a Benz coming. But for now, we worried when the Benz coming. What would you do for Luke when your Benz slumming? Couple for your heads coming. Wasn't cooking no soup on that oven. We was eating the water to cleanse from it. I got through it, I'm showing improvement. I could prove it, I'm the truest. Always knew that I could do it. I'm a student and a teacher. I could teach you, I could ease to any feature. I could preach it. I've heard a serpent serve a sermon. Seen an angel turn me with demons. Deceiving. So please don't believe that I don't belong. Every demon, I'm conquering them all. I felt the rain, I felt the sun. And y'all about to feel this rain again. I ain't gotta talk at all.
Easy.
It's easy to tell that I belong to a high power. Even when I seen dinner, I did it rekindle my five power. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when
but my lot is out okay. Ain't okay. Not as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams, you will continue to sleep on the couch, shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Ain't okay. Ain't okay.
Hey. It's been so long that I had to be strong. Had to carry my own. Had to do it alone. But I kept carrying on. I kept carrying on. I'm okay. I'm okay. Okay, you can take my arms, you can take my clothes, you can take my legs, you can take my toes, you can take my cash, you can take my home. You can't take my heart, you can't take my soul. You can't take my heart, you can't take my soul. Okay.
When they try to move in, you know what you must do, right?
Coming out the room, whether the sun or the moon, it is safe to assume that we've been well-groomed in the village of platoon. Drums tickle out the boom until she get doomed. We the here's a demonstration show. Put the arrow to the bow, strategy to the foe. Victory, see it glow, and we take the winner lap around the river, and we back. Only God allowed that. We the show off with the mask that is now worn. Devil man, look around, say it's war-torn. What do you know about the secrets bestowed and the stories we told? We the action, spiritual or physical, closer to the mystical. Ancestor visit you, whisper in your ear, you the. And you can hear clear, you know. We moving out in the moonshine. And lay out in the sunshine. More time, well, it's now slime. Escape the rule, we the jewel, we the. See, I'm a minute, the big boss. And the men, see, they keep course. Quickly, we moving. Slick target, grooving.
Africa, Africa, ah, Africa. We about to blow like a harmonica. We about to show you that everything you stole is living and breathing and coming right back at ya.
Listen.
Everything circular. Beginning with end of us. I can tell by the look in your face when you look in our eyes that you really just scared of us. The new breed coming down that mountain. We ain't afraid of no ting. All that slave ting. No way. Hey, this ain't Hollywood, this ain't a movie, ain't cool, ain't cut. We cut in up the old system, so if you ain't with us, then you better run.
Back up, put the car for the car for shock.
We the new breed and we really don't care.
We stop and tick off and commit to block.
We the new breed, we the new breed.
My melanin glowing for the world to see. Your insecurities not concerning me. I mean, God is a woman, that's my firm belief. And they wanna burn it down to the third degree. Grab a hold of the locks and insert the key. How many leaders does it take to be free? Don't wanna be Jack trying to get out the box. Should be stuck in there if you don't know how much it's all cost. Whoa, many layers is what's underneath. Look a little closer, I promise I'm more than you see. Please don't tell me I'm different, I know I'm more than unique. Self-loving the world is all that I need. Never slow up, I don't know defeat. My heritage comes from royalty. That's crowns of throne and gold chains. More pain than nothing's changed. Still in chains. Which one of you politicians wanna be stepping in and up in a bad space? Step in my ring, you better know it's a sad day. Off trying to dismiss us, I'll kick you out the place. Make them go missing, won't even leave a trace. Give me your best thing and I'll tell you that's a waste. I've been investing in my from day. Use a lie if you say it ain't great. Go.
Death on your lips.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. We've got Diamond Dynasty Baseball tonight. It's the Tigers and the Bolts. First pitch coming your way next. So just about set. Here's Didi now.
Leading off for Memphis, the shortstop, Didi Gregorius.
And here it comes. That one misses. And this one is off and running. Next offering is in for a strike. Righty delivers. Check swing. Went around. Gonna count one and two. Didi. Swing and a drive. Deep right field. On the warning track. And hauls it in. Now the number two hitter. Number four. The MO for him is contact. A guy who's gonna deliver average. Not a ton of power. He's looking to hit a line drive somewhere.
Well, that's why it's a team. And when you look at a lineup, he's a great two-hole hitter or a guy that you could put at the bottom to help turn that lineup over to have some momentum for your top hitters coming up to the plate.
Next offering is in for a strike. No score, just getting started, top of the first. Next offering in the dirt. Yeah, that's ball two. In the air, left field. And that drops foul. One down, base is empty. And that one fouled off. And the right-hander deals. And down on strikes. That's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. And now up to hit, Miguel Cabrera. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. Out to short. Lindor picks it up in time to Gehrig. And that's the third out. Bottom of the first, in half, up to hit.
Leading off for the ball, the center fielder, Ian.
A wind in the pitch.
Pat.
That one ripped, and it goes just foul. And he deals. And that one is lifted in the air. Meadows on the move, knocks it down. So the air puts a runner at third. Standing in is the power hitting second baseman, Chase Utley.
He's been such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Some guys just take it to another level. For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion and he's in full speed.
Out to center, Meadows moving under it. Play at the plate, not in time. He's safe, and it's 1-0.
So many times that one gets out of here and into the seats, but he'll take the sack fly, RBI. Good job to get that run in from third.
And there's a foul ball.
He didn't want to give up that run, but he did. Got the fly ball, sack fly out. Now it's time to attack these other guys. Get your team back in the dugout.
1-1.
Next pitch is in the dirt. And now it's even 1-1. And Gehrig hit cleanup for that famed murderer's row lineup as the Yankees were rolling off one World Series title after another. This one lifted in the air, left field. And that one pulled down by Jimenez. Darren Ruff now at the plate.
No left fielder.
The wind to the pitch. Fouled off. He was late. Yoan. And that one off the outside edge. Soft contact in the air. Cabrera makes the catch, and that'll do it. Second inning set to go. Here's Eloy Jimenez.
Well, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
Pitch misses. At the belt and fires. And that one in the air, center field. Pat has this one sized up. And makes the grab. And there's one down. Now it's Hunter Renfroe. He's not going to get cheated up there.
No, he's not. He's looking to do damage with every swing he takes.
Your attention, please. Now, Aaron.
Luke. And the pitch. Just missed. Check swing. Went around. And a count 1-1. The pitch. So, a foul ball makes it 1-2. The punch out there. Now two out. Austin Meadows now.
The center fielder,
Offering the pitch.
Meadows.
Check swing went around. That's strike one. The next pitch misses, and a count even, 1-1. And a swing and a miss.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Got him. That's his second strikeout. Back here at the ballpark, and up to the plate is Will Smith.
Very good hitting catcher. He has become an all-star type of player.
So here comes the big lefty, Aroldis Chapman, to the mound. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. The pitch. Swings through that. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. Chapman now, one-run game, stays alive. Kicks and deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch. Good eye right there.
The count is 1-2.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. The switch hitter batting right. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Gregorius over to first in time. Lindor retired. Anthony Santander at the plate. Chapman back to work. Oh, he hit him. And that got him pretty flush.
That pitch right there didn't even sniff the zone. He was all out of whack on that delivery.
Nick Castellanos looks at one outside there. Next offering is foul back. And a pitch. Swing and a miss.
He has a tendency to chase out of the zone, and that slider that's down, that's one of his money pitches to get that swing and miss.
And a ball and two strikes. Stays alive.
You could see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that. And welcome back. Jazz Chisholm now. We talk about guys with good speed, and definitely he has it. But pushing the offense aside for just a second, Chris, it's the defensive side that I think the speed factors in the most. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. Next pitch downstairs. Now two balls and a strike. Left-hand batter waits. Fastball gets the corner at the knees.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
JT Realmuto steps in.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now, this is Trevor Huffman.
And a pitch. In for a strike, and that's strike one. Kicks and fires. Swung on, popped up left side. No play, that's an infield single. So now a pinch hitter for the pitcher, Matt Adams. Runner on first and one down for him. The pitch. Just missed.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
And a foul ball makes the count 2-1. Right-hander kicks, deals, and fouled off.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. That's the second out. So the batting order turns over. Didi Gregorius steps to the plate. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Typically, the outfield defense will play a little bit deeper just to keep the ball in front, make sure that runner on first doesn't come all the way around to score and tie this ball game up.
Left-hand hitter waits. That one missed. Real Muto off of first with two away. Next pitch in for a strike, 3-1. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, interesting. He went with the off speed and walked the hitter. Man, you got to challenge the guy with the fastball.
And the pitch. Number four in the box now takes a called strike. Check swing, but he went too far. That's strike two.
Yeah, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release part.
On to first, ball game.
So much rides on each and every at bat in these three-inning games. It's like the playoffs. Sometimes all it takes is one big swing and some great pitching to come away with a quick 1-0 win.
The final 1-0. Entire crew.